You're my star tonight. Oh, yeah, your light gets me through the night. Oh, yeah, we fly and we soar the heights. Oh, yeah, the sky will be ours tonight. You're my star tonight. Oh, yeah, your light gets me through the night. Oh, yeah, we fly and we soar the heights. Oh, yeah, the sky will be ours tonight.
Do 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 do. Ah, can't see Rachel because she's hidden by the spider. But Rachel and I are gonna be playing some Minecraft. Hello. Are you excited to play some Minecraft? So excited! I've longed for the duo stream. I know. I don't know what happened to the OBS thing, but it's up. It should be up and running now. Everything should be good. You should be able to see it. But I want to tell you, Trav, in spite of me talking about the duo stream all the time, I like a lot of even when you're on your own. What's up, Zalay? Hey, Cherry. Haas, how you doing? Mal? Tink? Hello, hello. So yeah, we're going to play Minecraft for about a wee bit. And then probably about probably about like an hour or so. And then we're going to go eat some steak or something. We don't really haven't decided yet. And then tomorrow will be the subathon for Minecraft, where we can, you can see how long you can keep Rachel on for.
I moved the chickens into their own pens, so now I'm going to feed them so that they make a baby.
Okay. Can you guys hear Rachel okay? Are you able to hear and everything? Took us a little bit. Her computer didn't want to turn on, so I think we're going to have to get her an actual PC. Even though there is an actual computer in the other room that's not getting used, but that is our Minecraft PC, so... Okay. First, I need to get some food because I don't have like nothing. I think we were cooking up the chicken or something earlier, weren't we?
I ate that.
Did you?
Yeah, I took it.
Okay.
I can give you a steak.
I'll take a steak. Can you guys hear Rachel okay? I got the red mushrooms. I just don't know exactly what to do with them.
I think you have to make soup.
Soup. Yummy.
Also, I cannot see chat because I did not bring my phone downstairs. It's nearly dead, the battery.
I'll kind of tell you if they say anything. I've been playing Minecraft like a lot more on my off time, and I can't wait till you go Bastion raiding. What's Bastion? So should I kill, or like, are we like able to kill Rocket League? Hey, Rail. Are we able to kill some of these things? Or should we leave
some
them alone?
Some what things?
the chickens, or should we wait till we grow more of
them? No, leave them until we get more.
I can hear Rachel okay, by the way. Okay, perfect. Remember last time you guys were saying that she was a little loud? All will be clear. I'm gonna, and you guys can see Rachel's screen fine and all that other stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go wander around then. Let's see if I can find some more stuff.
Find more stuff to plant.
Like what?
Like watermelons and carrots. Watermelons. And pumpkins.
Aren't those like in all in the same area?
I honestly think they're either at villages or in dungeons.
Well, we can't go to dungeons yet because we probably need more gear. Plus, we need to find it.
There's like an entrance to something over here. I think we have enough gear.
By the way,
we might need more food.
I was thinking about the Ark server more and like how you wanted it on a computer that doesn't have Steam. So some people talk about like running multiple servers from their computer by copying the installation folder. So you could try that just to install it on another computer. Yeah, well, I'm basically thinking that I want to have it running
on... What the heck is that?
I want to have it running on a...
What am I looking at right now?
What? I don't see anything. I
see... What the hell is it?
Flowers?
No. I might be about to die.
Oh, there's like a raid going on. I think they raid your base.
It's... Why does its head look like that?
Pillagers. They're pillagers. Yeah, they... I think we have to kill them. Yep, we definitely have to kill them.
Ah!
I think you get a lot of XP. I'm pretty sure you get the tribal thing too when you kill them. Yeah. Voluntary exile. Kill them.
What was
all.
On its head?
You get a press E and you should get a thing that like I don't think they'll attack you anymore if you have it.
I don't
remember. Nick
I
had
think
it
you,
before.
Oh yeah, I do. Ominous banner.
Yeah, so put that in our base, and I don't think they'll come and pillage our base anymore.
Really?
Oh, by the way, do you guys like Rachel's new glasses? How's
I don't
it going,
remember
Delish?
Which way our base is.
Rachel, I think our best bet is basically fishing at this point. Doesn't look. Like what I'm afraid. Yeah, I don't know exactly if like we have more mutton over here that I can probably kill. What do you think I should do, guys?
You can kill that because we already have 2 sheep.
Okay. As long as I don't eat it raw. Oh, hi, Minecraft. I take it it's just the two of you? Yeah, yeah, until we get that server up and running. Mm-hmm. Trav, you have the effect, bad omen, if you enter a village with the raid start. Oh, okay. So, do you take that with you or something? Like, do you keep that with you? Rage, we can try going to a dungeon. I don't care. We can... Not a huge room. Oh,
so
there's food in here. Right. Remember? Oh, you took it out.
I didn't take anything out.
Mm-hmm.
Come and sleep in the bed.
Drink milk to get rid of it?
What? So I do what with the banner? I put it somewhere?
I don't know. It goes away after a long time, though. I'm just reading what chat's saying.
Is this music that's happening inside only your head?
Well, I'm listening
to... Or is there music playing?
I'm listening to my own music, yeah.
Okay.
So chat, how was everyone's day? Open your inventory. I don't have it. Rach has it.
I put it on our door.
I'm still here, lady. Thank you so much for that awesome sub. Woo!
I'm still here, E.
I'm still here. Thank you so much for the 9 months. Woo! Wait. There we go. All the new emotes. Open your inventory to look at the effects. Oh, Rich, he said you can look up the thing to see the effects.
I put it on the outside of our house.
Oh. Cool. That makes sense as to why Nick had all those. You have the effect now. Oh, I see it. Yeah. Okay. But you're the one with the effect. Is that good, bad, both? No, you always had it. Okay, Rachel, we gotta go out and find more stuff.
Yeah, I'm just making some pickaxes and some torches to go into the dungeon.
If you enter a settlement, a kind of tough raid will start. Chat, how do I make a shield again? Shield. Sure. Oh, it does it for you now. That's kind of cool. I like that. I wish there was like an auto equip button for shields, like to right click, like, you know what I mean? I don't like having shields on all the time. Rachel plays. Whoa, who is that? Is that Kay? A wild Kay appears. So you have like a place the banner like with Bad Omen debut. Rich, I'm just waiting for you, so.
Yeah, I know, I'm just organizing. I'm also going to need food before we go.
Let's just find food in the caves, we'll be fine. Won't lie, that door annoys me. I know, it annoys me too. I'm like thinking that this is the door. Dory, when Rachel builds a new home. I just came to see Rachel.
Yeah, I will build a nice house eventually. Okay, I found something this way.
I want to say there's food there. There should be. The only food you'll find there is like rotten flesh, which is that's good. Okay, I don't know. You don't have a shield on, eh?
No.
See, watch. I had a shield. I blocked it all. I have a question. Why did that show a heart when I was hitting it? Rotten flesh is good. Trap 2020. Remember which way you're going. Always put torches on like a certain side so we know which way to go. Where's the Minecraft music? I can't hear it.
I know. How come it doesn't play?
I hate how it doesn't go continuous. I wish there was like a command to make it go all the time. Chat, figure that out for me. Oh yeah, they're all attacking each other in here. Yeah, you should get like the battle pass for this game I'm playing. I seen you talking about that. Listen to the OST online. That's all I can say. Jeez, skeletons. That's a skelly ton of enemies. Oh, ninja. Rachel sabotaging Travis by making things asymmetrical. Itel. I don't think this is a dungeon, but...
I don't know, I just saw it from the outside.
Right, right. They have a bone to pick with you. I hear something below us. Doopie dee dee. What? That's a cave, not a dungeon. Hello, how are you? Greetings from Chile. Hey, Keller.
Hello.
Once I get my diamond pickaxe, I'll be happy. Rach, go into your options and turn your brightness up. Kind of hard to see on your screen. Wait, dungeons are caves since when?
I don't know if that's any better.
Go as high as you can. Because I went as high as I could on mine. I think that's as high as you can go, right? Yeah, there you go. Not much better.
Well, I put a torch down, so.
Oh, well, okay. So are we just going to, like, go until we reach bedrock again?
Well, you said you heard something below us, right? So I'm digging down, but I'm making stairs.
I think I heard lava,
time.
Though, but that's fine. Oh. That's okay. Yeah, we got to find food soon.
We should get food first before we go down. Now. Okay, we can go out and find a different cave. Just I don't want to go too far.
Yeah, let's go in and actually find a cave. A few games my potato computer can handle without having like a stroke. I'll be able to play with you guys. Well, and hope sit when we get that server.
What do you hope when we get that server?
They can join.
Yeah.
Their computer can handle Minecraft. Minecraft is actually a pretty like intensive game, depending on like what you do.
Move.
All right, let's never go down then again. That's why Rachel carries you in Minecraft, Trav.
That's right.
Let's keep going.
You're leaving a trail.
Kind of. Yeah, if you want food, we should just be fishing. I think that's like the best way. Modded is more confused since like new mods and you don't know what it does. Mm-hmm. All right, so guys, how would we know exactly where a cave entrance would be? Also,
I might have found one.
Where'd you go? You can go to a river and like hunt for fish instead. Is there like a lot
I'm
of
over
mods?
Here? I'm jumping. I can see you.
Oh yeah, we gotta find food fast. An apple tree next time would be nice too. Then we can get a bunch of apples.
Yeah.
This is a cave.
I don't know. I
guess it kind of. Jumping a lot makes you hungry. Oh, okay. That's why.
I'm like not even in the cave yet. I'm just taking the coal that was on the surface.
Yeah, this is not a cave. This is just like kind of like a circular area. See, we won't actually find any mines unless we actually dig like a ton. So we'd have to like go deep into like the underground. I think. I might be wrong though. Oh, here we go.
Where did you go?
Can I just eat coal or something? It's all random.
Which way did you go?
Where did you get the diamonds for that sword? Not gonna lie. It doesn't seem like you found them.
I found them.
No, I found them. I said, hey, look, diamonds.
I found them.
Right here. I'm right behind you. We'll find food. Like, I got zombie flesh and everything. Oh, yeah, you'd be, like, doing Among Us, like, with the ground? What? Okay, I kind of forget which way I was supposed to go. I think this is the right way? Yeah, this is the right way. And that gives a hunger debuff? Good job. But when you're full, it's fine. Even if I die, I can come right back. I know exactly where I'm going. Oh, yeah, we found it. Look at this. I knew it.
Okay, we have to make sure we know how to get out, though, because these things are like mazes.
Be careful, everyone. Give me your zombie meat. It's an old mineshaft, not a dungeon. Sorry. You're right. Creeper! Got it. Alright, be careful now. Follow me. Rachel, don't be a hero. If Trav does something dumb, abandon him ASAP.
I will.
There's nothing to fear. I was reading chat. This is why I can't read chat.
I don't like the poisonous spiders that are down here.
I need food.
Like,
do you have any food on you?
Maybe.
Can I have some? Because I'm going to die otherwise. How much? You're holding like 500 beef on your hand.
I have one left.
Le beef. Equip sword now. Or shield, I mean. Crachel, turn around. Crachel! Where'd you go? I'm going to die. Get in there. Wrestle him up. No health. By the way, it doesn't work like that anymore, Rach. You have to power up like a
creeper.
Oh, F-swap sands. Oh,
ouchie.
That's so much better. I like that. Thank you for that. Thank you. Okay. So, I think this is so much easier now. Thank you. That makes so much more sense. That leads to nowhere. Rachel's carrying. Carrying the beef.
Yeah, I only have one left now. Not my fault you didn't bring any food on our trip.
For us. No, she doesn't know about the new PvP update. Rachel's still a noob. Pardon? Hold the shield, please.
Where'd you go?
Zombies. The PvP update is more annoying than fun. Oh, more meat. Okay. Gotta eat that zombie flesh. I think this is the way we came through. Rach, where did you go?
I went down.
Be careful down here. There's lava. I got a shield. Look at these block skills. Hey, Wi-Fi. Every time Rachel comes into view, I think it's a skeleton and gets scared. Yeah, her character does look like a skeleton.
I am a skeleton.
By the way, if you want to find watermelon, we have to go
they're
back
the
up.
Chests.
Where?
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to see what was down here. Sometimes there'll be diamonds and stuff.
No. Nope. Also, get all the silk, too.
Don't you order me around.
So we can make some... Let's make some fishing rods. Diamonds don't start spawning until around level 15. Yeah, I know. We found our other ones last time. Lots of silk. Oh, really? You can find them in the jungle, too? Apparently you can find watermelons in the jungle, Rach.
Oh, really? That's new.
According to Delish. Trev, you're inviting monsters to kill you now. Where did you go, bud? If I die down here.
You might.
That creeper. If I find that chest, it's all mine. I'm taking everything.
That's fine.
I found this spider spawner.
You have to block it up.
Jeez. Rage, I'm gonna die.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Why are you so far away?
Where are you?
No! Why are you 9 million years away?
I don't know. I'm just mining.
Mining
my own business.
Goes into a dungeon. I'm just going to be mining for a while. That's okay with you.
That's the point.
Well, I was dying over there, blaming.
Bring food.
Dead meat.
You got to play it safe.
That's not even a dungeon. It looked like one. Also, Travis, you're next to wood. You could mine those like for torches. I already had torches. I think this is where we were going in, right? Nope, see the spot. Oh, jeepers.
Oh, jeepers.
I think we're still going further. So I remember like walking up here and being like, oh, there it is. Go back one square. GG, Trav dead again. I mean, I think it's around here. We should have put like some sort of
marker.
Indicator.
I know.
That way I could figure out. I think it's over there. Okay.
Well, that means all your stuff is gone, probably.
Hey, stand near my stuff. I have all my things.
I don't even know where you were. This is a massive mine shaft.
You have 5 minutes. I'm going.
luck finding your spot again. If I find it, I'll go stand by it.
Okay. This has to not be it. Wait, oop, bep. Yep, that's where it just was 2 seconds ago. How did I never learn? Oh my god.
And it's nighttime. And you have
to... Remind me not to go mining with Rachel anymore.
You run off. That's not my fault.
I didn't run off. I said, hey, you're behind me. You're like, oh, I'm just over here. Getting rocks. Rach being the careful, smart player. Trav being the reckless adventurer. You're the one who ran off. Remind you to bring more food with you next time. You did run off. Didn't bring food.
Truth.
Okay. So, chat, we didn't. It was not here. We already went down there 6 times. Where is the spot? It's up here. There's the pigs right there, too. I think it's right here. I remember seeing this and I was like, there it is. There it is. Yeah, I see your face. Okay. That's not the entrance way. This is the entrance way. Got it. I found it. Trav, this is how you are.
I like that they know.
I know. They're like, well, they're used to like DST and shit.
This is my life.
Okay,
now. Chaos.
How can I find... I went over here, everything blew up, then I went to the left, then I went over here, and then I went down this hallway and said, hey, I hope everything's... Is that my stuff? My stuff!
I'm down here!
Run! Get out of here!
Wait. Do not die again. I can see your little name tag. I'm like near you.
I did it, guys. We did it. We did it. How am I alive? Skill. Pure skill, pretty much.
Luck.
Please stop staying where the monsters are. Oh shit.
Are you not putting any torches down?
Huh?
Are you not putting torches down? How are you supposed to know where you've already been?
We'll talk about that. Put on your log armor. Rach, did you know that when you go into these caverns or whatever, that the walls behind you fall down?
The what?
They like trap you in. I was walking down a hallway and like the walls behind me fell down. Is that cool?
Never heard of that before.
Trav, stop. What? I'm just looking around here. We're looking for chests. Mineshaft, how many times do we have to say this? I don't know. I said it was a dungeon and Rachel says it's a mineshaft. And...
It is a mineshaft.
Okay. Dungeon mineshaft, same thing. If there's zombies or things that are there to kill you, technically it's a dungeon. It's a mineshaft.
It's an abandoned mineshaft.
Many times, Trav, trust me, I played DST with him over the course of 2-3 years now. Okay.
I see a chest.
Do you? Oh, God. Save me something. I don't even know how to get back to you. I think that's the wall that came down right here. Yeah, that is. Anything good in it?
Yeah, I got some seeds.
Nice. No food, though?
No.
Mm-hmm. All Rachel's.
All of mine.
Rachel finds a chest. Save me some. Yeah.
Do mine eyes deceive me? Is that another? Oh no, that's a monster spawner going in the other way.
Use that because I think a chest with treasure counts as a dungeon. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, look, I'm next to you now.
Hey, follow me. Go this way. There's definitely not a monster spawner.
Any more meat?
No.
Okay. Guys, is there anything else we can use silk for other than fishing rods? Just bows. Yeah, where's this Minecraft music at, man? It's like on vacation or something.
I don't know. I wish that you could turn it on and off, though.
Guys, how do I make it? How do we make it so the Minecraft music can be on the entire time? Oh, there's a little secret area over here.
Something just made a noise when I entered this room. It sounds ominous. What does that mean?
I don't know, but there's like big spiders over here.
Beetroot seeds? Cool.
Don't you have a small... Oh! No, 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 you son of a... Oh!
Oh, Trav.
Take my anger out on this door.
I see all your stuff.
I'm not gonna go fishing.
Hey,
should I steal from your stuff? All right, hey, I'm gonna exit this mine shaft now because I'm don't have any.
Well, I gotta get my stuff out of there now. Delish, thank you for the cheer. What did that poor door do to you? Boasted to catch rates and rain. It's over.
My
9,
favorite way to get out when I'm lost, dig straight up.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do when I get down there. Don't slam the door. Okay, guys. I don't know how I'm gonna find my stuff, okay? But if we do, promise, I'll never come back down here again. Okay, so we went to the left here.
Yeah, I don't know how you're gonna find yourself.
Shannon, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I walked up here, I said, oh, hey, there's a dungeon. This is the part where Mal was telling me that this is a dungeon. I looked at here, put my thing down, looked to my left. There was a chest right there that apparently you already got, right? Yep, sure did. I went to the right instead, I think. Walked through here, got stuck in nothing. There's a spawner that I do.
Oh. There was a spider guarding your
stuff. I walked over here. You can break that free, yeah. Oh, there it is, yes! Come on, chat, give it up for
You're like directly below me.
Give it up for me finding my stuff, chat. That's pretty, like, some good skill to work right there.
Yay, I'm free!
That's a...
Now, which way is home?
Get out of here! Hey, good job. Oh, well, well, well. Look who found a...
Please tell me it blew up the chest. That's a poisonous
Are
spider.
Are you fucking kidding me? All that shit's gone?
And I'm getting attacked by silverfish and poison spiders. Oh, that's good stuff.
People are saying hi to you in chat, Reach.
I'm good.
No, they said, I said hi to you, hi to you.
Hello, I thought you said how are you.
People are saying how are you, or hi to you. I'm good. Hello, I'm good. The most noobish death ever. How was I supposed to know that was...
You find a chest and everything explodes.
Yeah, I was like, and the fun
Ooh,
thing
what
is...
are these? Are these llamas?
Hopefully they explode. Oh, what do we have here, everybody? Just when we are about to leave, eh?
How do you catch llamas? Chat, How do you catch llamas?
I think you have to have a lead. Golden apples restore so much health. I got one too. Can I use it? Like, can I like replicate it at all? Can I kill the? Should I kill the spawner, or is this not a good idea?
You should definitely kill the spawner.
Eat it. When I'm like super low HP, or just. You can make a farm here. Yeah, I probably won't do that. Like, not like make a farm. I probably won't kill it. I'm saying. Where the spawner's at? Yeah. All right, now let's get the hell out of here. I mean, I didn't really get anything good out of here because I, you know, died 6 times. But I'm assuming
I got seeds, which is what I wanted.
Watermelon seeds?
Yep.
You'll find a way to the waste that apple, I bet. Probably. I have to find my way out though. This is gonna be an issue. The only spawner you should never break is the blaze ones. Aki, what's up, Aki? This looks like something.
Okay,
that...
yeah. How do I get the llamas?
I said you have to get a lead.
How do you do that?
I don't know. I think you have to get a lead anyways. I haven't done that in a long time. You can't tame llamas, they're saying. You can only kill them.
Disappointing.
You can kill them.
Are they
want.
Meat?
Yeah.
Ooh, okay.
And they spit on you too.
You're making that up.
I'm sure they probably do spit on you.
Saber's very cute right now.
If you play with mods, you could make so you can pick up the spawner and stuff with Silk Touch. You can kill them.
Oh, the llamas attack back.
For their leads if they have a traitor.
They
person.
Do spit at you.
I told you. I mean, they're llamas. Why wouldn't they spit at you? That's their job. Oh,
they
yep.
They
see?
Don't give you anything.
Okay, well, time to eat that.
Trav, get out of that dungeon.
I'm healing. I'm trying. Cherry's saying they dropped meat.
These ones didn't.
Keep trying. Guys, where the hell is the way out?
Just dig up.
I tried to, but it's not working. I would like a word with you, young man. Cherry says keep trying.
I killed all of them, so there was only two.
Yeah, they don't drop meat, he said. I kid. But at least all the llamas are dead. I don't think I'm gonna find my way out of here. There's only one way to do this, guys.
I need food.
Is it morning time?
It is not.
So you better hope the Minecraft server doesn't open. Oh my god, there's a cat in the window, Rachel! Ah, it's gone! There was a delay for you looking at the window.
Rachel? I didn't know what was happening.
I said the cat just ran up to our window, looked in the window, and then ran away.
Which one? The black one?
The black cat, yeah. It scared the fuck out of me. I was like, this freaking thing's just like sitting, like, like staring at me. Like, what is that? Hey. Hello. Like, what if it was just a person? They're like, what are you doing? What are you doing in there? You guys playing Minecraft?
Came by to see if Saber was awake.
Hey, Spirit. I really wish you guys could have seen it. It was just like, and then it just like ran away. There's your Minecraft music. Finally. You have to survive. You have to die 7 times for the Minecraft music to show up.
Okay, I got some wheat, so I'm gonna make a little bit of bread because I'm starving.
Okay. Kat is letting you know that next time you'll be severed head staring at you like in the window. Can't stare in it easy. Weed 2020. I know. She's making some for all of us. Doing your daily stretches. I made it, guys. We did it. And we didn't lose anything. And what did we gain?
Saber, you don't even protect us from the cats.
Experience. Now finding my way home is going to be a problem, though.
You should be able to see torches if you're going in the right direction.
I see it. Coming home.
What would I use the name tag for?
Spider Eye. Name tag? For naming your horse. I think. Probably. I don't know. I would assume. Alright, I made it in. Renaming things like dogs, yeah. We need more chests, eh?
Yeah, I know. Get in the bed.
You can put chests on chests? I thought you couldn't do that.
I guess you can now.
They must have fixed it. You can name animals or golems. So, what's the thing that is in the door? It's like a little totem or something. I don't know. Use an anvil to give it a name. You can use them to keep entities from, like, despawning. I'm just basically
okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of fishing.
Okay.
Watch out, there's an Enderman outside the door.
How do I not have enough wood? So sad. The year was 2020. We ran out of wood. Hey, I got pumpkin seeds. Before the thing blew
plant
up.
Plant them.
Before the thing blew up.
Go plant them.
Rachel says, bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you. Bless you. You only just noticed that? I didn't know that I picked them up. I thought everything blew up. Should I make a rail system?
I think one of them inside the chest. And a calming day to fish.
How do I get out of here? Oh, there it is.
How are you getting attacked? Oh, you
ate the spider eye. It like can kill you or heal you. I think it's like a 50-50 chance or something.
Holy fish.
So she needs to upgrade the Rachel's PC like ASAP. She's just on like this like laptop. Yeah, we're gonna swap it out for like a tiny little PC. What a great use of for iron. I thought it was.
I honestly did not know you could eat the spider eye.
Yeah, don't do it though. Okay, so we got all that. Hey, there's a little thing over here. Mm-hmm. Spirit likes your glasses, Rach. She's
Thank
like,
you.
Two glasses.
Merci. I can see so much better now. My prescription was so outdated. It needed to be updated really bad.
I like how they fix that with the chopping thing.
Fix what?
So, you remember how, like, on a tree where you can never reach the top tree, you just continuously jump and then you can chop the tree top?
Oh, I didn't know that.
So, chat, what's the next thing that we should build in our base? After the farms, I guess.
Well, I'm going to build a house. I just wanted to make sure we have a good, like, yeah, food base and everything first. Mm-hmm.
Today I set my ARC properly on this new computer and I realized that it, just by updating my CPU, RAM, and hard drive, I'm getting so many FPS. Super happy. Underground tree farm.
I think I'm very good at fishing.
All the good properties like need a portal to the underworld. Yeah, that won't be happening anytime soon, I don't think. That's my secret one right there. Put all my stuff in here.
It's not secret.
Villager farm? Can you put chests like on top of each other? Yeah, apparently. Well, except for the top.
The top.
It's true, you can't. The top. The dog. Alright. House, you keep good now. We'll be back soon.
How come I can't catch any more fish? I caught one right away and now I haven't caught anything.
It takes a long time. Now, how do I know when this stupid wheat's done? I'm gonna go get bone meal. We have like
a shit ton
of it.
The wheat will be, it'll be like yellow when it's done. There should be lots of bones in the chest. Look at my beautiful beets.
What a waste of bone meal.
Yeah, it is a waste of bone meal.
Okay, though. I don't think that's done yet.
Yeah, it is. The yellow ones are done.
Sure? Oh, I guess yep. It is. Just fell on the thing. How do you do like an automatic farm again where like the water, like the pistons do themselves or something? Automatic?
Where? Sorry, what? Say that again?
I don't know. It's like far into the future. You can have like automatic. How do you make. Are you going to replant? Okay, good. Yeah, of course. How do I do this again? I go like this or something. Can't hear you. What?
To make bread?
Yeah.
You just put three in a row.
Whoa. I'm a cook now.
My neck is killing me for some reason.
Because you're hungry. Every time bad posture. She's on like, she's just not used to sitting in that chair. And probably a combination of both. You make three times blocks, then like one level above, like three times block zone.
What time is it, Trev?
7? 7:18. You hungry?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm streaming for about 51 minutes. Look at Rachel go, everyone. Streaming. Travis, see my question above? Wow, so much better. That's awesome. So how's the base coming along? Sorry, Trav, what was the song that you heard yesterday that you were listening to over and over? Which one? The, are you talking about like the chicken shaking one?
Oh God.
Chicken, hot dog and bologna. That one? I don't. What was? How did it go, Rach?
I will not indulge this.
When we were on our way to like get Rachel's glasses, I kept singing it, and she's just like, "Stop, hot dog and bologna." Let's hear it again. Chicken.
I'm so glad I can't hear what you hear.
Hot dog and bologna.
Hello?
Is it chicken? Chicken wing. Chicken wing. That's what it's called. Chicken wing. Chicken
look
wing.
Look what I found.
Hold on a minute.
Oh my god, I want these llamas so bad.
Muted the stream. It goes chicken wing, hot dog, and bologna. Where are you at now?
Look.
The llama. It's a trader. You can buy stuff from them too.
I know. I just don't have anything that he wants.
Yeah, don't kill those. Your kid won't stop playing it. Kill the trader. Get his leads. Kill Trav instead.
Are you still playing that song?
Nope.
Okay, good.
Only for a second. Cherry wanted to hear it. Hey, we got pigs over here. Piggy, how you doing? I might have to kill you for the meat, buddy. Unless you can find other pigs locally, then I won't kill you. Oh, I see him.
I just killed a pig by accident.
Hello, how you doing, good sir? All right, one emerald for some snakes. One emerald for some other snakes.
How do you lure cows?
Well, he died himself, I think. Yeah, one of the llamas died and I got a lead. And now the llama's spitting at me.
Which way home, Trav?
Remember when I was in the caves and I said, hey, can you help me?
Yeah, but I have a cow. I have a cow for our farm.
That's okay. Should have thought of that when we were in the caves. A lead is so much better. Cherry, we got the lead. What are you talking about?
Did you actually kill him?
No, he died on his own. I got the lead anyways.
Sure.
Snake says sea pickles.
Yeah, the trader was offering sea pickles, whatever those are. Mm-hmm.
I don't know what they do. I'm putting this inside. Where did it go? What the hell? Do the leads break? Oh, they do break. That's cool. Come on, baby. You went too far.
I have no idea where I am.
Rachel, punch Trav. It would be fun. She's too far away. She can't. She's got to find me still. She's lost out in the wilderness. Come on, piggy. I'll give you this lead after. It's really easy to get them in here.
That's cool.
Come on. Oh, you tied to a post? What the heck? That's so nifty. Minecraft, you just thought of everything. All right. Thank you. You have a good day, sir. Soon you'll be a pork.
I legitimately have no idea where I am.
Look for the area that has like the big high up thing with like lights and stuff. Here, I'll make a giant. No, I don't want to do that. I need more bread. Just make a box next to the entrance and leave that the lead there. Oh wait, don't you have to leave that? Is it watermelons or pumpkins? You have to like leave the thing on the right hand side or something.
Are these the same headphones I used last week or different ones?
Same ones. Why?
I don't know.
Your ears hurt?
I think it might be what's making my neck hurt.
The headphones?
I don't know. It's like pushing on a pressure point or something.
Oh, I told you to use the other ones. I think I have to make beetroot soup or something. I love the farming area, Rachel. It's so nice with the wooden walkway outside. We gotta find Rachel, though.
Yeah, I'm.
She's dead. Lost.
I'm for sure lost. I'm near. I don't even know.
I've never played Minecraft. I'm learning so much. Trav, it's both pumpkins and watermelons. Yeah, it's hard to tell which was which. Trav should build something. Well, I gotta help find Rachel first. I'm trying to get all the leads set up. So here, let's. Can I lead a mine? Can I leave a lead a creeper?
Do not. Nope.
I can't.
Oh my god, there's so many monsters.
I'm gonna go inside because there's too many monsters out here. Did you just leave?
Yeah, I was about to die. And I don't know where I am. I would never find it again. It
says respawn point set for me. I can't sleep in here? Oh yeah, there's zombies out there.
There's too many monsters.
Zombies, get off my roof.
Pray for me.
Wait, leave the game so I can make it daytime.
No, I'm back. Monsters disappeared.
Okay. Trav and Pothole's name are like more iconic duo. Which is it? Which is which? It's both. They both need space to grow. Oh, okay. I should expand this like little base, eh?
Well, we're gonna build a nice house.
But for now, we can expand. Make a big living room. For the cattle. That poor door. We have to take that door with us when we leave.
Why?
Because it's like the door that kind of kept all the monsters out.
I'm moving slow now because I'm hungry.
IRL?
Yeah, both.
Both. I'm starting to agree with Cherry helping you. Just can't happen. Sometimes one person must learn in Minecraft. I'm not a Minecraft noob. I know a decent amount of stuff.
Wow, I'm probably... Ah, shoot!
Just not a lot of the update stuff. Funny joke, Trav.
This mountain looks like a dog.
I wish that you could, like, move chests even that there's, like, stuff inside of it. But who knows more, you or Rachel? Definitely Rachel. She's played more Minecraft. Hey, Serenity. Did you find your way back now?
Oh, no.
What? That's the dog mountain.
If anything, I'm even more lost.
We live at the dog mountain.
Do we?
Chat, it's time. Rachel, I'm going to put a big thing up in the sky. It'll be a big thing. And I'm going to jump into the water after. It's the only way to make you know how to get back here. This is for you, Rachel. Can you see it now?
No.
Look into the sky for the big... Ah! Well, that at least we'll always know where our base is now. How does that work? Rachel can then see the thing. Use F3. Yeah, use the coordinates. Remember the coordinates?
I'm finding somewhere to hide.
Diving board is lit. Yeah, you want my coordinates?
In a minute.
Oh shit, I think I broke my my feet. I lost half my stuff. Hey,
maybe they got smashed on the ground.
No, it's just around here. All right. Whoa, it's windy outside, eh?
Yeah, feel that breeze.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go dump some more stuff in here. Oops.
Okay.
What?
I don't know where I am. And my neck hurts. And I'm hungry.
Rachel's like, I give up.
This is it for today.
That's it?
Yep. Quick 1 hour stream.
What have we found out, chat? I know directions. Rachel's lost out in the world, but we're going to find Rachel tomorrow, don't worry.
Yeah, we'll find me tomorrow. Yeah. We're going to play again tomorrow. This is just a quick one.
Yeah, but... we're doing the subathon tomorrow where chat can choose how long we play. All right, guys. Well, you should have made like a giant statue of Rachel at the top of the mountain or something.
If you look at my screen, like I literally have no idea where I am.
Okay, so look in the coordinates, right? Press F3. And then I'm on X419. And then... Y141.
Okay, I'm on X43.
Jeez, yeah, you have a while to walk.
And 693.
Yeah, so you just gotta walk towards the 400, and then you should be fine. We'll do it tomorrow, though, so that way you can find out.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go eat some dinner. Rachel wanted to play some Minecraft, so I figured that we would stream it for you guys. I hope you guys have an awesome afternoon. I should be back. What time is it? 7:30 right now. Oh, we're getting pretty late. It's getting pretty late, but I'm hungry. So I might be back tonight. Might not. We don't know yet. But regardless, we have all night. And tomorrow we'll be back with a subathon with me and Rachel. So I hope you guys are excited for that. Again, I think we're going to make it a weekly thing. So should be pretty interesting. I hope you guys have an awesome, awesome afternoon, though. Go eat some dinner. And anytime we play Minecraft or any games together, I promise I'll stream it for you guys so you can witness me and Rachel and Saber playing some games together. Thanks again for being awesome, everybody. I'll see you guys later. Bye, everyone. Rachel saying bye. You just can't hear.
Bye.
Bye. Sean, thank you so much for the follow. Bye, everyone.